Here is a time that the acting got too real on the Harry Potter set. During Order of the Phoenix, Helena Bonham Carter attempted to stay true to her character by poking Matthew Lewis in the ear with her wand. Her justification being that this is something a crazy Bellatrix would do. However, she accidentally ruptured his eardrum, which led to internal bleeding and temporary deafness. Helena apologized for the mistake, and the two got a laugh out of the ordeal.